Going Link, by the way. I don't know why I chose DDD, because he's never played DDD in his life. I actually thought, I'll be real, I thought Tony was going Link, because he's been talking. He's a Link player, yeah. He just plays Game & Watch on the side. Dang. I'm excited to see Tony just fucking... Actually, I guess he did lose to Aurelia. I don't know. I was going to say, I'm excited to see Tony just clean the house the rest of the tournament, which might still happen. I'm predicting a game 10 grands if Tony wins this. If Ripple wins this, then Chris will probably win. Hold on, Connor. I'm working on it. I'm working on it, Connor. I don't have service somehow. I'm so incredibly hungry. Yo, shoutouts to... I think we got 1,010 subs right now. Y'all are the fucking best. So sick. I'm so happy. I can apply for monetization now, so we could always do that. All right, cool. I got you. I got you, Connor. You know, I used to think DDD was just like straight garbage buns, like nothing good about Link. Then I played that one guy who came here from Texas, and he was like pretty decent. And I was like, fuck. Link's not garbage buns. It's okay. What an angle to catch down smash at. Hell yeah. Hope Tony's been doing well. I haven't talked to him in so long. I think it's okay. Tony going in. Quick game one. Do you want to hop on while you're waiting? You don't have to. Hold on. Go!